you see this coming when Skell first showed up? From farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that?
Anything different since that broadcast went out?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. I think they're looking for an alliance.
How are you feeling about all this?
Let me know what you need.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind.
Thank you.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Use your silencer if you want to stay stealth. We're in the clear.
Thank you. Got an Armoros drone on station. Ready for uplink.
Got one. Over there. Bad guy spotted.
Stay sharp.
Got one. Over there. Sweet shot.
Whatever that was.
Deploy combat drone. Nomad, drone's deactivated.
Crap! Enemy backup showed up! Now, boss. Bad guy spot.
Oh, fuck. What do I do now? Hold on.
last time. Good to go. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Good hits.
Silencer's on.
Drones fly. Drones out of juice.
Bad timing. Gonna toss a grenade. Shooting.
Cover. The sniper's gonna shoot.
Got one.
Breacher marked.
Grenade, Rhea. think they're safe.
Rally on me.
There's a wall stop.
Copy. Here we come.
Got it. We're coming.
Heads up. Bad guy over there.
No Terminator then.
sniper.
Got that sniper. Moving to the target. Ready, ghost lead. The target.
Heads up, bad guy over there.
Set to take out the target.
Stay focused!
Spotted one, there.
Shooting.
Oh man, don't hurt me, please.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, we're stuck here too. Look, Blake's got his personal security around. One guy left his post to see some girl. They declared him a deserter and beat him to death.
Sounds like you got it rough. Mm-mm.
Blake's meaner than you are. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm supposed to be sitting behind a desk in the surveillance center.
What rat bastard has the gall to step foot in my AO?
We believe it's an operator from the chopper crash. We thought the wolves had terminated all of them.
But then the drones over here started taking small arms fire.
Yes, sir.
Christ. Last thing I need are those cowboys stomping around in the mud over here. They pull up the feed from the drone in Sector 2. There. Zoom in.
That animal, sir?
That you nitwit, you soft-headed child, is a human animal!
He's on the move, sir.
Well, why don't you follow him, huh? Follow him! Where the hell is he?
We lost him over the ridge.
You mean you lost him? Bet your whore of a mother curses the day that condom broke, huh?
Sir?
Keep looking, damn it. Keep looking!
Yes, sir. I couldn't find you with a drone, so Blake sent me out here. He told me to find you on foot.
Make your peace.
Man, I never was good for much. Oh, man. Just make it quick. I don't really like pain.
You're a waste of a bullet, man. But since I can't have you alerting anyone... won't find any other survivors. Better move on.
Bad guy over there. Creature identified. sniper in the area. Got the scan. Located a bad guy over there. Got a hostile position there. Located a bad guy over there. You're on target. I see an automated turret. Watch it. Heavy gunner. Scans with a ton of hostiles. I'll show you the area. Here, see for yourself. The scan's wild. On your go, Ghost Lady.
Is that expendable? Looks into everything.
Moving to position.
Automated turret.
Prepared to fire. Again. Good to go.
Smiles and rainbows. I can't wait to be a gunner. That guy has a name.
better. Here, check the results.
Check out those results.
Clear. They're gone.
Stay low. Hostiles are on alert.
Someone's here. I'm gonna flush him out.
Now you're just showing off.
Christ! Where the hell are they?
Roger. Moving.
After that, moving now.
Stay sharp.
Ready, boss.
Oh, I'm coming for you, asshole.
Got him. They're down. Outstanding. That's it. All good.
Hi. No need to be afraid. I could really use your help finding this place.
More than happy to help you find where that is.
Thanks a million. Hi. I'm in need of some info about...
Appreciate it.
want?
So grateful, really. Jesus, where did you come from?
What is it?
You're the best.
Keep your eyes open for any intel.
Maddox, Jay said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
And what's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.
Tactical cache close by.
Ay, where is he?
can't call me to call for backup. It's pretty useless. Just like any other patrol, except in the dark.
I hope there's nobody out there.
You hear that? That sound that nothing happened?
My back is killing me.
I'm telling you, man, the ghost sent a message grabbing Skell like that, not to be played with.
Man, it's dead out here. Oh, I hate the dark. I'm gonna break from now till our ship's up.
Hey.
I'll size him up. Starting scan. Shows a sniper. Stay low.
How the hell are you gonna let this?
I'll start with this guy. Over there. Getting in position. Got a hostile position there. Roger. Moving to target. On the sniper. Targets come behind cover.
Right.
All set.
ready to shoot. Sniper sighted.
Maneuvering now, boss. Prepare to fire.
There's moved.
Solid
scanning
work.
The location. Nomad, see for yourself.
Having a good day? Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
Seems like you got something. Check it out.
There's nothing left. I've already told you everything. Please, just let me go.
Drone in position, ready to interface.
Thank you.
Moving to position.
Maneuvering in position.
Enemy is on alert. Stay quiet. Ready, boss?
Got it, boss. I'll take out the bag man. I'll stop the Holocaust.
Rock and roll.
VIP's trying to jet.
I'll get a better look of the area. Take it easy. Turret ahead.
There. Shit, John. Shit.
Hey! Hey! Hostiles are attacking!
Be careful. Turn ahead.
Tell me more about this. Now.
You've heard it all! I swear!
Watch for searchlights.
Better look at the area.
Watch the shit out there.
vigilant. Many hostiles in scan.
Sniper. Clear. They're gone. Bad guys are coming. Tiger just shot me off.
Finish up fast. I don't want to go.
You can't stay hidden in the dark forever.
All right, let's move.
Only cowards hide in the dark.
Where the hell are they? I can't find them.
Let me see what we're up against.
We'll find them.
The intruder's been spotted. Engage. I repeat, engage.
There's
a whole swarm. Get any further. They must not infiltrate the base. I haven't identified the asshole. All units on alert. Contain the breach. Stop that ghost out. Teach that rat faster than you possibly can. Tested by authority.
Turn that bastard!
Watch your ass, Mr. Roger. Bad guys are close. Watch yourselves. They're hostile nearby, sir.
Scanning the location. We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. Nicely done.
Someone's here. Be ready for a gunfight.
Nice shot.
God.
You've had your eye on me. You know what I need, and you know I won't ask twice.
All right! All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. You just gotta think bigger, kid.
Silverback!
the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit.
There might be some intel here.
The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Deus.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. You're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Now, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right?
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts. But you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth!
You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am. Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
Project Deus sounds dangerous.
It would be a disaster if Sentinel got its hands on the technology. It's something we must protect. I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Thank you.
way, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
You came back. Well, I hope you're here to help.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI. Maddox was interesting.
She's amazing, isn't she? We heard Sentinel was getting kind of rough out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. Folks out there are doing better now.
Great. You have no idea how much this little piece of metal and plastic and silicon is going to help. Let me know if you make any more progress.